Good morning, all of you. My name is Sargun Kaur. Today I will tell you a story, The Lion and the Mouse. One day, a lion, king of the jungle, one day a lion sleeping under a tree. Mouse came there and started jumping and dancing on the lion. Jump up high, jump up high. Listen to the music and jump up high. Lion caught the mouse and said, I will kill you and eat you. Mouse says, please don't eat me. Someday I will help you. Lion let him go. One day a lion caught in hunter's net. Mouse came there and cut that net with his sharp teeth. Cut, 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 cut. Lion set free. The lion and the mouse, good friends. The moral of the story is we should not underestimate the power of anybody. Thank you. Have a nice day.